I want to show you how to create a QR code in Excel. Select the cell and put this link that you will also find in the description. Just to be sure with the selection. As a result, our QR code is ready. Double click to apply for all of the cells. Okay, take your phone and let's check if it's working. As a result, through QR code, we opened our requested website. So, if you enjoyed the video, put your like and subscribe.